think it's time we do a real and raw from morning wake up to bedtime day in the life with a 15-month-old. A big thank you to Olay for sponsoring a portion of this video.
Do I need a hug?
No. Okay, give it to your doggy. Good job. That's a good doggy. Why is my coffee not working? What are you finding? Oh, is that a purple cutting board? You found a purple cutting board. Can you find the green one? Yes, that's the green one, boo-boo. Yep. Yay! Good job. Is it grandma? Look how pretty she looks. Yes. I love you. Hello, everybody. How are we doing? I am doing better than I have been. I'm focusing on myself while trying to transition to this one nap a day schedule. It is rough. I really relied on that first nap to like gather myself in the early AM and like work out and shower, get ready, film. So it is 11 AM now and I just showered, starting to feel a little bit put together, new shirt, clean pants, skincare done, which does bring us to today's sponsor, who is Olay. And I have been putting this product right here to the test for the past 28 days. It's actually been longer than that because I finished making my TikTok like 3 days ago. I have been using this product right here. It is the Olay Regenerous Vitamin C Plus Peptide 24 Moisturizer for the entire month. And let me just put like my second day photo and day 27 photo, because I feel like those have the most similar lighting and you can really see how drastic the difference is. I am so happy I took a photo in Boomerang every single day, because I feel like it's the same thing when you have a baby. You don't notice the changes every single day, but I notice a lot of brightness. When Olay reached out to me about this and they said I could get 2 times brighter skin in 28 days, I was a little bit skeptical, but looking at the photos and my skin now, I can definitely say it is brighter. When they say it works as well as a $400 face cream, I do agree. And all of these products are under $30, which is crazy. And I am all about all these little bits of self-care we can do for ourselves: skincare, shower, workout, reading, eating healthy. All these things make my day a little bit brighter. So if you do want to try out Olay's Regenerous Vitamin C Plus Peptide 24 Moisturizer or anything from the collection, you can get it at olay.com. I will have a link down below. And again, a big thank you to Olay for sponsoring this portion of the video. I'm going to go complete the rest of my makeup and hair and I will be back. We were on the 2-nap schedule for what feels like 5 months. I don't know technically, I'll put it up on the screen now. I loved that schedule. I am so used to it, and so I've really been putting off the transition, but I knew Arrow was ready because she pretty much refused to do her second nap for an entire week. So I was really, really putting it off. But that just ended up being a really bad time because she would do her first nap way too early and then she would have like really long awake window. Today, my plan is she woke up at 6. So I did a 4-hour awake window until 10. And I'm hoping she does a 12:30 nap at least. If she goes to 1, that's great. An early bedtime of 6:30, because 6, I just know she's gonna be up at 5:30 and I'm not ready. I'm gonna try to get out of the house after she wakes up just to break up the day and help her have a long awake window. My goal though is for her to have a 6:30, 7 a.m. wake up and then do a 4-hour awake window to 11:30. And then have her first nap be 11:30 to 2:30. And do like a 7 p.m. bedtime is my new goal. If you're in the transition too, and you're trying to figure it out, and you're putting off like me, if you wanna go my method, I'm just gonna every single day push her first wake window by 15 minutes and hope that she starts waking up a little bit later. We'll start doing lunch before her nap at like 11 and I'll put her down right after. It is such an adjustment. I am so sad to lose the 2 nap a day. Let me know if you guys have any tips or if you feel like I'm doing the right thing. I really do feel like whenever you start to get used to a schedule, a routine, a milestone, your baby changes and your whole world is flipped and you have to refigure everything out. Being a parent, you have to be super adaptive. Okay, I have no watch, but I'm guessing we have 30 minutes. I'm gonna do some emails and then we'll do lunch and run some errands because what else is there to do? Thank you.
You want to pick which book you and Bun Bun are going to read?
Blue hat, green hat, red hat, oops. Yellow pants, red pants, green pants, oops.
Oh.